The question, what is the best way to study a design technology? I just finished my 2018 May paper 1 and 2 DT exam and I am now revising my paper 3. For the paper 1, I think I can score a 7 if everything goes right, while paper 2 I think I can get a 56. While my teacher told me I should be able to score a 7. At the end, I still aim for a 6 for my DT. Tips for paper 1, do knockouts. Cancel out all of the unrelated ones to the questions. Do not quickly circle the answer, always do knockouts, unless you are really sure about the answer. Revise using the textbook, IB Design Tech Glossary from the IB Study Guide below. Attempt to use other methods, such as Post-it and Quizlet. Tips for paper 2, read the subject report, know all the command terms. Use the 5-minute reading time to focus on section B. Do not rush. For the 9 marker, just throw anything you know into the question. If you have time at the end, just keep on writing so that you have more chance to get more marks. At the end, you still need to have some fundamental knowledge about the topic. Also do lots of past papers. Tips for paper 3. Read the subject report. Know all the command terms. Highlight. Attempt to break into heading and subheading. Think before you write, such as making a plan. Past papers, keep doing it and look at the mark scheme and find out how to improve your answers. Yeah. Do something simple but still a lot things to write. For mines, document briefcase. Focus on criteria A, B, C, D. They are really easy to get top bands. Do not cram everything in the last minute. For criteria B, always attempt to it in CAD, but still a few drawings. I have used Fusion 360 to achieve this. But throw in the terminologies that you have learned. Prepare lots of questions to ask your teacher for feedback. Specific and useful. Read the criteria. Do not do anything that is unrelated. Resources. Diploma Design Technology. IBSL Design Technology Study Guide. DocX. Hope I can get a 6 in DTHL and 40 in IB. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.